making here papdi chaat. As the name suggests, papdis are tossed with the blend of chutneys and spices and curd and mashed potatoes. So let's start. Here I'm taking some papdis in plate. You can make the pieces of it, or I have taken whole papdis in a plate. And I'm adding here 1/4 cup of boiled and chopped potatoes. You can mix some spices here, adding imli khajur chutney 1 tablespoon. It gives tangy taste. And I'm adding here 1 tablespoon of whisk curd. So I have added here 1 teaspoon of sugar. If you want, you can. Roasted jeera powder, salt, chili powder and chaat masala according to your taste, and little bit of salt. So green chutney 1 tablespoon. Green chutney is very important. It has its own flavor. And just garnish with the fine sev and serve it immediately, else it will become saggy. Here, second dish I am preparing it for. So this is the almost done. And boiled potatoes, same things. These chaat recipes are very famous from all India corners. So this is instantly done within no time. Papdis, these are the baked papdis. Definitely I will share the video of baked papdis. So these are quite healthier option over the fried papdis one. So this is the done. This is the second dish. You can make around 4 to 5 plates from the 30 papdis here. So this is the something healthy snack around the tea time. So this is the done. Thanks for watching my video. Still, if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.